seared, Dave. Only one of these. Only one of these seared, Dave.
So you can model it.
I need a deep.
Yeah, that's the line.
Let me do the line, all right?
Oh, it's going to be lower than that.
No, that's it.
You've got to leave a bit on for the 6th of September.
Leave a minute.
Salmon do it. He's paying the most.
Mark, do you want to speak whilst you're doing it, just to tell us what's going on?
Yeah, I need some more razors.
Something about braving the shaving or something. Is that what it is?
Washing the razor.
Hold on.
Just give me a new razor.
No, you don't need to use
razor. Watch that, water's cold.
The water's a bit too cold.
Just give a new
razor.
Fletcher wants a
razor,
that it is.
Yeah, we all do.
Fletcher's paying 50 quid for a
razor. He wasn't telling me.
You need to go back.
Beat out baboon.
Just come for a front and just do a little bit of time, and then it'll come out.
You need scissors.
That ain't gonna come off. Maybe it will come off. It's coming off.
Look, bloody great chunks of it. It's falling out.
Leave that little bit.
Oh no, that's gone. Oh no, that was already gone.
Yeah, there's not much on the sides anyway, Mark.
You only get me for 15 minutes.
You need to be a bit more assertive.
No, don't cut him. No, don't cut him.
Seriously.
Well, you get two razors on it, though.
Give me a little bit of water.
Where's Arv gone?
Get a double whammy of razors.
Arv is not interested in this. He just wants a drink.
Come on, here's a go.
just go from the front. Go back. Yeah,
give it a watch. Don't cut his head, though.
I'm going to go the other way. Do you want any spare rats? They're going to run the fuck out of me down the auction, aren't they, tomorrow? They're going to feel right in it.
That's it, Peach.
PJ
wouldn't stitch me up. He's one of me good buckers.
What about, yeah.
I don't want to do a flex.
Has anyone got a lighter?
I think anyone got a lighter.
Keep still.
Bob's got it.
We need to burn. Here, wet your razors. Clean your razors off, boys. Come on. Now, Rich, you need to properly clean your razors.
Mine is.
We need a cup to put it in. We need a cup. No, Fletch, don't worry
about
it. We do,
we need a cup.
The razor.
I think we've done 500 quid, haven't we?
No, we're fucked.
I tell you what, you're not a bad lad, you're not. We're doing you next, aren't we?
Yeah, go for it.
Yeah, good.
That's what you got to do. Just go from the front and work your way back gently. So just do that.
I'm gutted I'm not coming back to the village.
Yeah. Tell you what, I'm just gutted. I thought I could get the money up to Torrigan without having to do stupid things like this. You'd not have been playing, have you?
Not that popular, eh?
No, I thought I had a load of mates, now I realise.
You haven't.
We've got to do it around the outside.
Buffalo Bill.
Around the outside.
Oh, he's cutting the line in.
Yeah, I'll do the line.
Hey, you need one of these?
Do me a favour, PJ.
I'll do a nice line.
PJ, do me a favour. Don't let make me look stupid for when I go.
No, don't look too far.
Don't make me look stupid for when I go
to
work.
No, just go down that line.
He's trying to like. Just everything above that line.
Just another race.
Just remember,
boys.
Scissors.
Let me cut it.
Boys, just remember, I got work Monday.
Wait for the scissors, then do your razor.
Boys, just remember, I got work Monday, please.
Just could ruin it.
Yeah, hold on, no. Let me cut it. I'm gonna cut it.
Oh look, I've got a big chunk there. Look at that, look.
Yeah, I'll share one, whatever you want.
Just remember, the missus loves me for me long brown hair.
That's better. It's coming now.
Just do little strokes.
Yeah, little strokes.
Just little strokes from the front to back. Otherwise, we're going to hit all the
Dave, angle. How do you do it, Dave?
Little strokes, Rich.
So, get your £10 out.
Get your rock, Mario.
It's called Vidal Baboon. Just fucking leave it like that.
That'll do.
Nah, ain't leaving it how it is usually.
He looks like Doctor from Back to the Future.
Yeah, Foxy!
Yeah, we need scissors really for
that. We need more razors.
I've just swapped mine.
I think it's really good the boys have put their first sponsorship in, don't you?
I'll do it online. Hello, Tom. This afternoon, mate, because I think it's hilarious. Your bait was pretty good as well.
Oh, no, let me cut it first.
Boys, you've got to leave something for another day.
No, pleasure.
We're leaving the back and sides.
Something for another day, man.
Leaving the back and sides. Leaving the back and sides, bro.
Hey, Adam, I'm not going to be jealous of you right by the end of this, when you've got a full skin out. I'm not going to be jealous.
I didn't watch.
Mate, you when yours comes back, you've got to grow the sides and raise it for charity. Leave the middle bit full.
He's doing a sponsor there, we've decided to adopt the
shave. It's Brave in the Shade, it's called.
They call it Vidal Baboon.
Is that enough now or not?
No!
No, mate. Only halfway.
Lady wants your photo, look.
Yeah,
I
suppose
go for it. Smile!
Smile!
She thought her husband had died.
Can I smile?
I'll tell you what, Mark.
How can I smile?
He looks like Jack Nicholson.
Oh, he died!
Hey, Jack!
We're trying to get
him to face. What's the occasion?
He's on the pole, he's realised how old the women are.
Yeah. All the old blokes have been pulling the birds, so that's the shame.
Jack is back.
He's obviously getting married, is he?
No.
Up in nowhere.
Not anymore.
Yeah, all the movements.
He was getting married.
Macmillan. Trying to raise a pound.
How much for him?
I'll tell you what. Is it cancer research?
Yeah. Show him on the phone what it is. If there's a thing on there, what it's for. It's not. It's for real.
I'll tell you what.
Pass here.
I don't know where to find it.
Yeah, the trouble is, I tell you something, my friend. It's not meant to be till September the 1st.
So what we're doing is we're having an app now.
Take my picture with him, please.
Yeah. Want to make you look good?
No, don't shave my bloody hair.
That's what it's
partner. Hey, get off! I've got no hair now.
Mate, that's what
my
it's
for. Partner, here
mate,
we go.
That's it, what it's for now.
Yeah?
Yeah, brilliant.
Yeah, right, that's what it's for, right? I'll put the money to that. Yeah.
Okay, yeah, put it on YouTube.
Yes.
I'm quite
I'm
quite a popular YouTube lad.
Bumps the 555.
You just dropped that.
Go, I know, right? It doesn't matter.
They're not doing it all now.
You're not listening.
They're saving some for
sit down there.
No, you sit down.
No, you sit down.
Yeah, sit down.
Sit down.
Sit
down. This could be your next husband.
Right, pal. Here we go. Ready? 1, 2, 3.
Cheers.
What is that?
Cheers, Quinn.
What are you finding?
What up, boy? Hey, what up, boys?
Top man. Top man.
On two razors.
What up, mate?
Fantastic.
Thank you.
Cheers, buddy.
Two razors.
Well, he's not the sharpest tool in the world.
Story of my life, isn't it?
Cheers, thank you.
Cheers, thank you.
And the rule is, Skid, you can't wear a hat until it's done.
No one said that.
No, you can't wear a hat.
Adam, speak up, no one said that.
You can't wear a hat, can he? So that's pointless.
No one said that.
Mate, you can't wear a hat.
Mark, what is that lump on your head?
No,
it's the same as one on my back.
It's all right, is it?
Cut it round now.
I think we ought to. Hey, Dave, you're an honest person. No one said that, did they?
No.
No, thank you.
No, you can't wear that.
No, you can't wear that, mate.
Of course I can.
No, you can't.
I bloody well can. But Fletch, unlike you, I look like a right dick in that hat.
Can't go any further.
Is that enough?
No,
I'm not.
He's got to do that other thing.
I'm just trying to make him look good.
no, I've got to do the everything.
Yeah, I know. The size in the back.
It's about the money for charity. Leave me plenty and I'll go out like it. But no one said I can wear that.
Whoa, here we go.
Here
comes
Vidal.
The guy wanted me
to keep still.
Keep still, mate. Just keep still.
You got to save something for the other next time.
Do a nice line round.
There's an egg on the top.
Oh, no. It's not easy.
They used to just left the hair on the egg.
Hold on. Right. One at a time, sir.
He's now saying he wants to wear a hat, Guy.
No,
that's not a lie, Guy, is it?
Guy. No one mentioned hats.
Wear a hat in a month's time.
Because if you wear this and people ask what's happened, you'll get more money.
Mate, you can't change the rules. If you want to pay another 500 quid for me not to wear a hat, that's up to you.
No hat.
Mind the egg on his head.
Are we there yet or not?
No, mate. We've got about another 10 minutes.
Oh shit! It's taken 10 minutes so far. Come on, let's get on with it.
Do the line, Guy.
Yeah, we need to get lower on the sides, I think.
Let's not do any more.
I've never seen people so happy.
That hurt.
That's it. I've never seen people so happy.
Yeah, come on.
You need to get like that. Like where that.
What?
Got an offer, man.
I'll go draw some money.
I'm not doing it. I'm not doing it.
No. You need to pay it in, Rich, because Mark will forget.
No.
Yeah, you get Louise to pay it in.
Mark will forget.
Well, you don't know how to pay it in.
Because that's his hairline.
You'd
rather like that. You'd get rid of that.
I'd rather you paid it on. All you got to do is go to.
Hold on, guys. The anti sausage squad. That's it.
Brave the shave and then go to my name.
You need to wash it off.
Give me details later and I'll give it Louise.
We've got some water.
Yeah, Rich, that's it.
Right, mate? Can we get some cider on it, please?
Cider.
I got some water. Cozy
eyes. Busy shaving. We got lemonade going on now. Christ almighty.
Close your eyes, mate.
That's taking the piss. As long as you remember, I got a job interview Monday. The job interview Monday.
Yeah, like Mr. Burns! Mr. Burns!
Monty!
It's Fawlty getting involved. It's Fawlty getting involved. Don't tell me Fawlty's out there getting involved.
He's making it neat.
I tell you what, he's a lovely bloke.
Keep still, Skiggs.
He's stopping from you looking silly.
He's a lovely bloke, isn't he?
Is that one still connected?
I thought I'd have got up to that £2,000 without even like blinking, just like my mates just looking after me. You know what I mean? That's
cracking.
I can't believe.
You're not Jack Nicholson, though, seriously.
That's good, we got a line now.
Ben in his eyes.
What's
that? You're not doing the eyebrows, are you, Fletch?
You've got a tram line.
No.
No, don't do the eyebrows.
Don't bother with that.
What's that? Am I sent over the top?
They're off, look. Happy days!
He's a good lad, actually. I remember it from Premier Crew.
Well, that's a tenner, isn't it? That's another tenner.
Yeah, it's nice. Nice.
Put that in a kit.
In a kit,
yeah.
Times are hard. We go on a tour each month. We earn a fortune in each seaside town. We've got the last hour.
Change each other.
Yeah. Oh god. Seagulls.
I think we'll have to stop spoofing.
We need to do it properly.
Right, not too much more.
No, mate, just let it looks silly. No, finish
stop
it.
Stop it, Fletch!
Oh, looks what I say, you've done that. Yeah. Oh,
don't be out of order.
Don't be out of order. Wait, too late for that, son.
No, shave up now, shave up.
No, remember
shave
I'm getting...
up. You get a line.
Remember I'm getting married Tuesday.
It's all right, it'll grow back, will it?
No, I think we're done. No, do this back.
Yeah, sit down, come on, boys.
Otherwise, it just looks fucking mad. Do it,
Kevin. Yeah, shave.
Leave a bit.
Yeah, Adam. Adam.
Is that?
Just clean this bit.
Is that
clean it and then it's done.
Yeah,
it's got to be clean shaven.
Yeah,
perfect. Let me wipe my face.
It
looks like.
That's definitely still stuck, is it?
You've got to leave a bit on there.
No, you're thinking of. Yeah, Willie Ford.
It was Willie Ford, wasn't it?
Good snooker player, wasn't he, Willie Ford?
Like
Willie Ford, bloody good snooker player.
Willie Ford,
Cheers.
Cheers, boys.
Safe trip.
Bye.
Mate, that'll do no
flesh. That's what we want.
No, but mate, you're not past that. With your hair hanging off this fucking lump.
I don't want to be funny. It'd be nice to see me money in the account going up, you know? Going up for a week.
Let's get this off you, Mark.
What's that, Mr. Burns?
What's that, Mr. Burns? Yeah,
let's get up.
Can you get on? Can Helen actually put the money in there now so I can see it? I need to see some movement.
It's all about the numbers.
The movement.
All about the numbers.
That'll do it.
I
don't
want to be a letter, mate.
Try bringing it.
What the fucking a weird activity you've got here.
It's just getting like the little bits.
Yeah, but that, yeah, but that it's just getting the random bits, mate, so it will look funny.
It looks funny, will it? I'll wait. Come here a minute, folks. Come here.
What's that lump there?
That'll do.
Where did that come from?
Mark, Rich.
What, the egg?
That's an egg.
I'm going straight to the hat shop. Straight to the hat shop.
Give him a comb over.
She's shown my comb.
Don't you edit the seat.
Or do you just take a little bit off and take it?
Take a little bit off.
Mark, you look fantastic.
I'm sending you a compliment to this.
Just remember to donate to, what was it, Mark?
Brave the Shave.
Brave the Shave. What was your thing?
Macmillan Cancer.
Macmillan Cancer, Brave the Shave, Mark Radford.
You've got it.
Baby.
That's good. Yeah. Check your eyes.